But we are not a movement of ideas. We don't have an alternative to capitalism that makes sense to people. We couldn't even describe among ourselves what we really meant by the new society in any coherent way. We could say socialist, communist, anarchist, but we don't really have a serious conversation. And what's even more important is that in the national debate in this country, the left has disappeared.